not, but it was about a 15-second clip of a local newscaster, a blonde-haired woman, who basically was reporting the El Paso shooting before it happened, shades of 9/11 and Building 7. And it's, you just, you have to see it to believe it, because she says, oh, that has